no fucking slack is here tonight. It's not every day that you can agnostic in front of this room. So you motherfuckers better get warmed up. You're on my top. Come the fuck on down. You're in the path to wipe your ass. Come the fuck down. What the fuck is that?
Thank you.
Thank you very much for moving in here and opening that fucking floor up. I really appreciate it. Sound guy, we need the guitars turned down and the drum monitor if you could. What'd you motherfucking sing about before this hour, huh? Yeah. What about our friends from Philly? A life much more. This is what we're gonna do right fucking now. Being that we have a full room of fucking willing participants, we're gonna bring a little piece of New York here to fucking Kentucky. I want to be able to see the fucking soundboard. We're going to do an old-fashioned wall of death right fucking now, which means you're going to split this fucking room right here to fucking the soundboard. Split it up. That means you guys. You're going to be. Yeah. Turn up real fast. Everybody up top has merchandise. Please come on up there, help us out. Pick something up. Every bit counts. Gas is expensive, and we like to fucking eat. So if you can, please come on up top and help us. Everybody has a tip cup out. Open your hearts and your wallets and fill it up. This song is going out to all the straight edge kids on the floor for having the heart and the discipline to do what I cannot. Going out to champion, I want to see you all fucking moving. This is so cold.
Nice and loud, and then rip each other's fucking heads off!
section guys upstairs, please come on up, say hello, feed the tip cups, champion, I'm fucking next.
Yeah. You awesome, a great fucking band, and great fucking people. I'm honored to be on the same record level as them. And they have a record that just came out. If you don't have it, make sure you check it out, because it's fucking incredible. Also, everybody give it up for our drummer Jay. He's filling in for this tour. He plays drums in an amazing band from the Northwest called Blue Monday. Thank you. If you guys don't know him, please check him out, because they're seriously one of the best bands in hardcore right now. Okay, so I'll say this early. We've got a lot of fucking different bands playing this show. We got all the fucking full spectrum of hardcore bands. And this is the shit. This is where the fucking metal and the punk and the hardcore all fucking collide. So we're gonna play this next song. I need everyone to move the fuck up. I don't care what you're fucking into. This is hardcore. Let's fucking do this. This song's called Watch You! who fucking created half this shit going on. They were fucking doing this back in the 80s, and they're still fucking doing it now. A band that's meant a lot to me, has inspired me, a band that I've been into since I've been into hardcore. And crazy enough, we're on tour with that band right now. They're called Agnostic Front. It's the biggest fucking one I've felt. To fucking be hanging out with those guys and playing with them for every night for the next 3 weeks. Make sure you fucking are up front, singing your hearts out. Because I know I'll be there. To our friend Big Jim, we fucking met a few months ago. He totally is hooking us up. He's a great fucking dude. Feeding us. We love you. If you guys don't know him, go over and shake his hand. He's fucking great. Yeah.
can do it tonight.
Fucking assholes!
Yeah, fucking assholes. It's been a long time since we played here. It's a pleasure to be back. We got a new CD that just came out Tuesday. The next couple tracks will be on it. We're gonna send it out to our Massachusetts friends from Death Before Dishonor. This is called Black Santa.
Let's go! been on tour for about 7 weeks. But if hope dies and a life once lost, what'd you guys think of both of those fucking bands? I think this is show number 53. Yeah. So I don't know why, but right before I said, I started just throwing up everywhere. Good thing, I hadn't eaten anything today, so it's not really that bad. How many of you guys picked up our new CD this week? All right. For the rest of you, you can get it upstairs at our merch table if you're interested. So many fucking amazing bands here tonight. It's an honor to play with Agnostic Front. We're gonna send this out to those guys. This is called Upper Decker. Or maybe not. This is called Where Did Our Drummer Go? This is called Upper Decker.
Oh my God!
thank you. Everyone's having a good fucking time tonight. Fuck yeah, there's so many fucking amazing bands. What do you guys think of Champion? I think it's awesome that this bill is so split down the middle. You got fucking hardcore, you got metal, you got death grind, you have fucking old school. I think that's awesome. Gonna move this right along. This is called That Certain Special Ugly. Burn, burn, burn. We gotta have three more songs for you guys. But we're gonna send this one out. What do you guys think of the band Breathe and Resist? They're leaving for tour with Cult of Blue, and I'm fucking jealous. It's off our last CD. This is called Like a Train Through a Pigeon. Fire! anyways. Thank you. Anyways, this has been a really amazing show. You've all been a really fucking awesome audience. Give yourself a big round of applause. Agnostic Front are fucking legends. They're playing next. Please fucking stick around. They're awesome fucking dudes. This goes out to all the fucking bands playing. There's too many to mention. I'll probably forget somebody. Definitely check out the merch and shit before you leave tonight. It's our last song of the night. Stick around for Agnostic Front. This is called Dreaming in Dog Years.
Let's go! Thank you. You say, I let you move down. And if you're not, Supporting CBGBs for 25 fucking years. And every time I read a fucking article about CBGBs, they act like they don't even fucking know us. We played 3 benefits at CBGBs to keep that fucking club alive. This time, fuck them. Fuck them all, because you know what? I'm tired of doing shit for fucking people and they don't get back to me. That's all I got to say. They had a nerve to mention Black Flag as one of their fucking bands. Black Flag's from the fucking West Coast. Figure that shit out, hey? How about that? So fuck CBGBs. From the East Coast to the West Coast, gotta get 2, 3, 4 two sounds of a revolution. We'll be right back.
shit up with y'all, let's go! Let's go, go, go! Let's go! Take me back, take me back! Do it to fall back, you won't be destroyed! Do it to what's so connected! Do it to what's trying to destroy! Let me back, let me back! Do it to the back, take me back! Do it to the back, don't save me! Don't save me! Don't save me! Take me back! This is real! This is real gold! Take me! Take me back! The best part of the rest is wrong! The odds are strong! See me wrong! See me change! We will all be back! And it's your last time to represent! Don't save me! Don't save me! Don't save me! Take me back! This is real! This is real! This is real! Let it change! Let it grow! Let's go!
It's like, 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 it's